Bonfire. Vancouver. I'd like to say thank you for coming out tonight. This is our last stop for our tour. I'm just gonna sit here a little bit and tell you this story if you don't mind. Tomorrow we're all gonna go back home, fellas. But before we're gonna do that, I need to tell you this story. Okay? My life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. See, I realized quickly while I knew I should that the hope was meant for the brotherhood of men or whatever that means. You know, I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out what's in my head. And I'm feeling a little peculiar. See, you know, I wake up in the morning and I step outside. I take a deep breath, I get real high, and I scream from the top of my lungs, what's going on? Hey, yeah, yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah. I say, hey, what's going on? And I said, hey, I said, hey, I said, hey, I said, hey, what's going on? Oh, yeah.
more time. And I said, listen, what are we going to do? I'm going to take you. We're going to take you to the sunny side of the world. With the sunny side up. We got the sun. We got the ocean. And mermaids singing a song.
Do you love music?
Song I wrote, you might wanna sing it, not for no song word. Be happy. Sometimes in life you might have some trouble. If you worry, to make it stop.
Ladies and gentlemen, the plan for change!